California car owners could get up to $800 from the state to help offset the record high gas prices. Governor Gavin Newsom announced the proposal today. His plan calls for registered owners to get $400 per vehicle, capped at two cars. That includes people who own electric cars. The money would be sent out in debit cards. For people who don't have cars, Newsom wants the state to pay their bus or train fare for 3 months. That proposal would cost $11 billion.